a classroom. That's what this is about, Daddy.
That's a lie.
Is it? Did you use the expression nigger in your class?
Yes.
Then it is true.
Now, just wait.
Did you use the expression spick?
Yes, I use it in the same lesson.
But lesson?
Yes.
What textbook did you get this lesson from?
Just listen to me a minute now.
You listen! I don't care if a boy's skin is black, yellow, or purple. I guess the same teaching, the same breaks as any white boy. Do you understand that? Do you? There's enough immorality in the world without your adding to it. Enough hatred, enough blind stupidity. Hold it!
You just hold it. I use that expression to teach a lesson in democracy. What should not be said. Those were negative examples.
Not according to my report. This boy has accused
what
you...
What boy?
A boy in your class.
What was his name?
Can't tell you that.
Well, suppose he's lying. Don't I have any right to face my accuser? Don't I have any rights at all? I mean, I know I don't have any as a teacher left, but what about my rights as a human being?
Nobody's depriving you of any rights.
You accuse me, you condemn me. Without even a hearing.
Look, I'm sorry, Davier. I may have been hasty. If I'm wrong, I apologize.
You were wrong.
In that case... Dad, yeah.